Boxing sensation Danny Garcia, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world, 36-2. Could have been 38-0. His two losses were razor thin. Could have gone his way just as easy, and he could have been 38-0 right now. He's getting ready to fight Errol Spence December 5th, Dallas Cowboys Stadium, with fans. Big fights with fans coming back. First, you have Gervonta Davis, Leo Santa Cruz, October 31st at the Alamo Dome. And then you have Danny Garcia, Errol Spence, for Spence's two 147 belts on the line. But check this out. Danny Garcia, one of the smartest boxers in and out of the ring, he's showing this. He's posted this, and he said, look, COVID slowed me down, but I just completed two apartment buildings with five units. The best way, I always tell fighters, if you make money, get real estate. Real estate, all that other stuff is cool, but real estate is what's going to bring you in money. And he says, these two projects that he's done will bring him, each will bring him over $50,000 a year. So that's $100,000 right there on a project of money coming in. He doesn't need to take a punch. He doesn't need to knock anybody out. He doesn't need to train, and it's money. So if you're a fighter and you're making a lot of money, find the right people and invest in real estate. Buy houses, buy an apartment building. Obviously, you know, be responsible and make sure it's all legit and good. But Danny Garcia is doing it the right way. It's great to fight and it's great to make paydays. But stable money that will last you for the rest of your life is more important, because no one can fight forever. Every fighter, unfortunately, there's a shelf life. Whether it's 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, maybe 18 years, rare, you know, to be on top and make crazy money. But if you get investments, and don't overdo it. Don't buy seven houses if you can only afford to get two or three. So be smart. Get a few houses, get an apartment building, get a strip mall, and you'll have money for the rest of your life. So there you have it. Danny Garcia, he's getting ready for Errol Spence. It's going down December 5th. Mark your calendar. Danny Garcia, Errol Spence, Dallas Cowboys Stadium will be a night to remember. A great way to close 2020 and kick off 2021 fresh and new. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FateUsensReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekBak. You can follow me on Instagram @EliSekBak.